This one doesn't even need to be in tune. This isn't going on the album or anything. I just thought I'd revive it for tonight. Sasquatch River that could withstand that big man's axe. He could top a tree up and down. He could walk unafraid into any town. He could beat five loggers in the ground and belt down 20 or more whiskey. And now old Jack was hungry like a toothless mountain cat. And when he got drunk, he was twice as mean. And there weren't nobody who could hold him back. He could chop them trees up and down. Walk unafraid into any town. Beat five loggers in the ground and belt down 20 or more. And then one day, a woman came along. Her name was Sally. Jack got a hankering to make that woman his wife. She was half as big, she was twice as mean. She could make herself look just like a queen. Tease old Jack into the sky and melt down 40 or 20 or more. Well, Sally was a wondering, cause she liked old Jack a lot. She couldn't say yes, cause she just forgot how. She could tease old Jack into the sky, she could make him like wonder why. She couldn't say yes, but she couldn't say no after melting down 20 or more. But then came the time for Sally to decide. Cause Jack got a job in Oregon, and he couldn't stick around too long. He had to chop them trees up and down. He had to walk unafraid into any town. Beat five loggers in the ground and belt down 20 or more. Well, Sally said no, like a woman often does. So Jack organized a farewell party to say his last goodbyes and woes. He got her drunk and she said all right. They got married that very same night, and they moved to Oregon and out of sight after belt down 20 or more. Now Sally and Jack live in Washington. They had a son, called him Jack Jr. He's the biggest darn thing that you ever seen. He could chop them trees up and down. He could walk unafraid any time.